Hey there, I'm on my morning walk. It's Monday, just a week and a half until Christmas. Thought I'd get a few steps in today. A little chilly, but feels good to get some fresh air. But I just passed something that I didn't know whether to be angry at it or laugh at it, so I'm just choosing to laugh at it. I passed a house, had a beautiful creche, a nativity scene, lighted, almost life-size, big plastic characters out in the front yard. Just one of those pastoral scenes that makes you long for Christmas and grateful to be alive. There's an angel hovering protectively above the creche on the porch. And then just above the angel's left shoulder on the wall next to the front door of this house was one of these anti-solicitation signs that people put out that had a long list of things they don't want or need. You know, we've already got a vacuum cleaner, we don't want that. We've already given to the Girl Scouts, we bought our cookies. There's about seven different things. And then at the bottom of that list, in much larger lettering, and it's the only lettering that I could really read well from the sidewalk, it said, "Go away." And then just below that, it says, "We've already got Jesus." I couldn't put the two together. This beautiful nativity scene with a thing on the porch that says, "We've already got Jesus, go away." I just can't believe it. When I look at all the things around Christmas that could point us to the one who came to earth to make himself available to us so that we could be reconciled to God. And then our mission, if we're Jesus followers, is, wow, we want to spread that grace to everybody we can, because we want people to enjoy that wonderful freedom and grace that we find only in Christ. So I thought, I'm not sure that the people who live at that house kind of understand that. And I hope and pray that maybe one day they will. But I decided one of the decorations I am not going to put up this Christmas is a sign that says, "I've already got Jesus, go away." And I hope instead that I'm inspired by seeing that from a sort of a negative perspective, that I'm inspired to be as winsome and loving and gracious and open to people, even people who are way different than I am, for the purpose of demonstrating Christ to them, because that's why God came to us. To demonstrate himself to us, and we want to do the same for others. I hope we'll do that this week. That's it. That's all I got for you today. I hope you're having a good week. Take care. Bye for now.